Listen, let me turn around. You take a note out of your pocket, but I don't want to see it. And hold it up so you can actually see the Queen's eyes, okay? And tell me you've done that. Are you holding it up? Are you staring at the Queen? Yeah. Now, if you just do me a favour, you can't actually see through that note, can you? All right. Now, all I want to do is, can you see? can you see? Can you see like a serial number on there anywhere? What I want you to do is, you might notice on the back of that note, you've actually got a serial number, right?
That to the right.
Yeah, that serial number down there. That's actually unique to that note. Did you know that? Yeah. Also, I know you can't remember the whole thing, but can you just think, do you think you can remember the first four digits at the top? Yeah? Can you remember the first four digits? Once you know those first four digits, get it in your mind and put that note back into your pocket, but I don't want to turn around until it's in your pocket. Now, can I turn around? Okay. Can I turn around?
Yeah.
Okay. So let's just go through this, okay? You took a note out of your bag.
Yeah.
And I turned around.
Yeah.
And you looked at the serial number on the side.
Yeah.
And you can't see through
no.
the note, okay? Okay, so you've got four digits you're thinking of, okay? Just give me a second, okay? All right? First two are letters, aren't they?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to have a go at this. The first letter is E. E-D 62.
Yeah.
Is that the one?
Yeah.
Yeah? Is that a bit weird?
That's weird.
I tell you what I'm going to do. Maybe just see it as an image, okay? And maybe just take a picture of it in your mind as if you were to take a picture with your phone. Once you're happy and you know those last four digits, okay? I want to put the note away. And this should be, okay. Yeah, I'll do that. I don't want to turn around until you've done that. Can I turn around now? And put it back in your wallet? You got it back in your wallet? I don't want to turn around. And hold the wallet in your hands like this. Can I turn around?
Yeah.
Okay. You're thinking of four digits right now.
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, let's just think about it. You took a note out. You folded it in half. You remembered the last four digits on that note.
Yeah.
Okay. And I was turning around, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you can't see through it.
Nope.
These last four digits, they were four numbers, weren't they?
Yeah.
First one. Hang on. I'm going to have a guess. Is it three?
Mm-hmm.
This is your note, right?
Yeah.
This is unique. Yeah. The numbers you need, yeah. Unique. Three, one, two, four.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Once you know those first four digits, get it in your mind and put that note back into your pocket, but I don't want to turn around until it's in your pocket. Now, can I turn around? Okay. So, you're thinking of four digits, right?
Maybe.
Okay. All right, okay, I'm gonna try this, yeah? Two of those are numbers.
Possibly.
Okay, I'm just gonna stab at this. The four digits are L-E-0-8.
Off.
Is that right?
No.
Listen, let me turn around. You take a note out your pocket, but I don't want to see it. And hold it up so you can actually see the Queen's eyes, okay? And tell me you've done that. Are you holding it up? Are you staring at the Queen?
I am.
Yeah? Now, if you just do me a favour, you can't actually see through that note, can you?
No.
Good. Okay. Now, what I want you to do is you might notice on the back of that note, you've actually got a serial number, right?
Is that to the right?
Yeah, that serial number down there. That's actually unique to that note. Did you know that? Yeah? I know you can't remember the whole thing, but can you just think, do you think you can remember the first four digits at the top? Yeah? Can you remember the first four digits? Once you know those first four digits, get it in your mind and put that note back into your pocket, but I don't want to turn around until it's in your pocket. Now, can I turn around? Okay. So, you're thinking of four digits, right?
Maybe.
Okay. All right, okay, I'm gonna try this, yeah? Two of those are numbers.
Possibly.
Okay, I'm just gonna stab at this. The four digits are L-E-0-8.
No.
Is that right?
No. That boy.
No. No, mate.
No. What is wrong with you, mate?
All right.
Cheers.
Cheers, mate.